Police in Trenton will be on patrol in school zones today to guard against a stranger danger. A letter from the superintendent says a man tried to lure a middle school student into his older brown pickup truck. This happened yesterday. The girl refused and ran home. Her parents immediately called the school and police. Students are being urged to walk in groups and to be aware of their surroundings.